anomaly continues to intensify. Locating the source is imperative.
Stay frosty. We know there's Xenos. God knows what else Cynthia had.
And that alien equipment. Who knows what it does? Be careful.
Of 511 kilo electron volt gamma rays from within the gravitic anomaly.
Sounds like something just turned on.
Rearming. Grabbing ammo.
place. These halls loop all over.
Across the room.
Clear the box first. Hey, hold up and listen.
I will try to acquire a facility layout.
Rearming.
Hit only the controls I specify.
Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound.
Fireteam, set up a perimeter. It could take her a while.
Sentry deployed. Sentry gun ready. Deployed.
Farthest left, center right, center top. Analyzing output. Stand by.
We'll fix that up for you. Nice! An aid kit.
Thank you.
Honecker. Anything you can tell us about who built this place?
Yeah, those controls you used seem partly biological. I wonder how much.
Prowler. Rearming.
Farthest left, center right, center top. Stand by. Recording the output.
Sentry's ready to go.
Bypassing damage.
Thank you.
local layout.
Grabbing ammo.
She's modest. A good university department would take months to do that.
The section ahead, Basket of the Heavenly Traveler.
We must be missing some contacts. Can I see?
Looks like a control center.
No, careful. That's an anthropomorphic assumption.
Could you obtain a LiDAR sweep of the presumed control center?
That'll rile our friends in the walls. Be ready.
Sentry's ready to go. Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound. Aid kit's here. It's just a flesh wound. All right, aid kits. Rearming.
Closing.
Bypassing damage.
Fireteam. We've got to secure that alien ship. Shit's liable to get weird.
An alien ship. That's the source of the gravity distortions. We don't know yet what Cynthia's trying to do with it. Who knows what's on that thing or what it can do. Get aboard, shut it down.